for me, it's impossible to return the call. It's inconclusive. But when there's the one angle on the blue line that we might see that's going to give us a better idea.
Pegger, what does our other rules analyst say?
Well, Ovi thinks it's a goal because the skate of Carlson was still, it was in the air, but it was still long enough there.
Happening in front, got a chance, dangles in, he scores! Red eaves a horn, it goes to Bluger, in and he scores! The power play here with Malkin, deflection, score! Goes to Carter, here he is, he scores! The circle, Crosby back over Rush, he scores! Nifty maneuver, then another one, Malkin, he scores! Devin Rodriguez closing on it, Crosby, he scores! Far side goes to Heinen, he scores! Russ Malkin drives, he scores! Rita with a shot, Boyle looking for deflection, a follow-up, he scores! Put 10 on the board! Here's Raquel, he scores! For the Pittsburgh Penguins, they win it 11-2.
Montour with a big bomb and he scores! Brandon Montour, Reinhart tries to jam it home, Forsling shoots and scores! Bennett, Barkov, score! And they're within one! Barkov again, one-timer, he scores! They did it! It's a 6-6 game! Flips it over to Forsling, cuts to the middle, Forsling shoots, he scores! Let's go home, baby! The Panthers come all the way back and win it! Barkov, in front! The shot by Reinhart, he scores! The Cats get one back. It's 5-2 now. Trying to get a shot on goal. He does, he scores! The Butcher from the blue line! Comes for Giroux for Huberto. Back in front, Giroux scores! Claude Giroux has made it 5-4. Traffic in front to feed the shot. Hootie dooty doo! Up ahead, Barkov has it, Barkov is in! Barkov for Huberto! Let's go home, baby! They did it again! 7-6, Panthers in overtime!
Why, then Cousins goes to the back door, they shoot, they score!
With a big day, right?
Quick shot, they score! Taken by Cousins again, he had a shot, tipped, and hit a Hawk player, might have been Gustafson, a redirect.
This game was 4-0, a double deflection here, Pat.
Up it back, a long slap shot, saved by Lake, rebound, they score! Finney hit Estrosa, and he has just tied the game.
Want to get something to the net here, here goes Thompson, stick explodes out of his stones in the back of the net! The Sabres score! Lankinen, lumberjack with his stick on the side of the goal, and Tage Thompson is going to celebrate. The Sabres, are you kidding me?
It comes off the back wall. Lankinen puts it in his own net. It goes off his left skate, pushes it into the net.
And the Sabres rally from a 4-0 deficit.
To Nelson, who leaves it for a cutting Aho. There's a wrist shot. From the right point, weaving his way with a wrister, Sebastian Aho is able to beat Merzlikins.
28th ranked penalty killer. The draw's one back. And a shot to score! Across the ice and deflected in front of Jake Allen.
Well, Aho wins the draw and then finds the soft area with his stick on the ice. Set play.
McMichael, that was a beauty, has tied things.
Backstrom fires and scores!
And Nicky's apples are on the ice here. It's flooding the ice here in Washington with Nick Backstrom celebrating his 1,000th point.
Uh-oh, this might take a while.
Oh, yeah, it is.
A is for apple, an assist.
Yep.
Something that Nicklas has done better than any Capital ever. And now the operations staff here at Capital One Arena is going to have to pick up a whole bunch of those.
Donskoy for the front. There he is. Ottinger makes the save twice off his own man on the second opportunity.
Sekera almost knocks this right back into the net. Trying to help out, it goes off his glove and kicks, saving a beauty.
Long pass is deflected in the Colorado zone. Kemper way out of his net, checked by Garland. Connor Garland stopped on the goal line as Kemper came sliding across and made a save right on the line and covered the puck.
Hall takes it right through. Gillies hops over Hall as the goal is off its pegs. John Gillies, really good athlete, thanked by Hall.
Pretty quick shot there by Mike Hoffman, the one-time Panther. Sherrod dumps it down the ice. It was touched with the high stick there by Reinhart, but they're looking, was it already over the glass?
Maybe he saved the penalty.
Florida player played the puck on the other side of the glass. We have a minor penalty, delay.
They do say Reinhart's stick was over the glass, so good attempt there by Reinhart.
Yeah, you don't see this very often.
Near miss, and Hyman eventually able to gobble it up, but Burns is back. Hyman, nowhere to motor to, ducked inside, ran into Meyer. Burns still can't grab it, though. Hyman, one-man wrecking crew, threw it. A trio of Sharks, and now he'll take a skate and hear it from the crowd.
Stole again.
Brilliant work. That's like free skate on a Friday night when you're 12 looking for dates.
The glass at its center. Patrick Hornqvist on it now, trying to get the jump on Brännström with a backhand on that. Forsberg the save. He's up against the post.
What a save.
Whoa, what a stop.
Unbelievable. Oh, now, are they going to look at this?
Catch it, though, Greg.
Exactly. Are they going to look at this?
Oh, here's a great angle. This is the crossbar cam. Post.
Where's the puck?
Back.
Here it comes. We all know it was in, but is it conclusive? That's the question. Well, we got some help from the crowd.
Some help from the crowd, yeah.
Third view was determined the puck was in the goalie's glove completely across the goal line, so we have a good goal.
Oh, there you go.
What a debut for Marc-Andre Fleury. And there are some flowers for the Wildflower on the ice.
Down there for the Canucks. After the timeout, they'll come right back out, and Martinez accidentally tipped it into his own net. Right off the draw, he's trying to poke it away, but inadvertently tipped it into his own cage to tie the game.
Canucks don't even touch this puck.
This one's underway. Glad to have you with us. There's Gaudreau trying to bank it, and he does! Johnny Gaudreau scores from the corner. Seconds in.
Through the feet of Peterson, it makes it 1-0 Calgary, and that's the way you start a road trip.
Drops it off to the middle of the ice. Nurse makes it. The pass was off the mark, and he banked it off. What a play!
Right there, goes off the stick of Keller, off of Melka, and trickles down into the net for a 2-0 lead. And that look says it all right there.
To his partner, Liljegren, looking for a bank off the board. Scores! Is a ricochet for Liljegren.
And it ends up off that skate, not quite tight to the post. Puts that one in his own net.
Chance to clear for Dahlin. Couldn't do it. This one banked in! Evgeny Malkin threw it into the crease. It deflects through Anderson.
It goes off the stick blade of Anderson, the shin pad of the defenseman, and then through the legs. You talk about wacky bounces right there. And Malkin ties the game up at two.
Broussard's parked in front. And they score! Gibson reached back, looked like he was going to keep it out, and then he couldn't as it went off his glove and in.
Cleared back down. Nashville, at this point, fortunate. It's only a 1-0 game. Now, Forsberg can't play that puck. A record on trying to score. Michael McCarron, a shorthanded goal as the puck died in the corner and Forsberg couldn't play it.
The puck dies into the corner. Anton Forsberg's waiting for it to come around. Never makes it there, so he's got to battle back.
Senko from a sharp angle puts one in front. It's up in the air and it's in the net. Pointing off the back of Halak, I think.
This is kind of a fluky one. It's off a couple of sticks, and then hits Jaro Halak and just rolls in.
Tapped the net by going wide on the back end to his forehead.
DeBrus tries in, and
the bounces are going the Hustler's way.
For the Flyers, out of that penalty kill.
Turned over by Jones, and the Blues make a pay. Toropchenko makes it a one-goal game.
Well, this was just a miscommunication behind the net.
Well,
here's an opportunity for Tanev. Koskinen the save, but the puck bounces in the net, and the Flames have the lead.
As Tanev jumps up into the play, and I believe this goes off Darnell Nurse's skate and into the back of the net.
Kevin Ball took a look and sent it all the way down the ice. Ball in for Ty Smith, and look out, a giveaway. Shot, score! Montembeau, a gift, and Jack Hughes says thank you. He buries it, one of the Devils.
An absolute gift. He's in full control of this puck. Can't quite decide, puts him in his backhand. They tell the defenseman not to go to his backhand. They certainly tell the goaltender not to go to his backhand.
Kopitar back to the blue line. Shot by Spence, turned away by Hellebuyck for the rebound. Goes off the defenseman, off Morrissey's skate. Lucky bounce for the Kings, tough break for the
Jets just as the penalty was coming to an end.
To the front of the net, the shot goes off the defenseman's skate and stick. An unfortunate play there for Morrissey.
Ducks do control.
There's a shot, and then a bounce. It goes in off a carom from the end wall. How in the world?
Ottinger never picked up the shot originally, and then he was just sloppy with it.
Carried in Cheyenne, strong for the front. There he is. It goes off the post. Pinball Wizard. Daniel Sprong does it again.
Sometimes you got to get a little bit of that puck luck. Sprong gets it here off the blocker, hits the face and into the back of the net.
In round two, looking to tie things up. Kuznetsov drifts wide, skids to a stop practically, crawling to the net. Head fakes, he scores!
We haven't seen that.
Yeah, I've been hitting the post a lot lately, you know, and so all I was thinking it's either, please, I'm going to miss the net or go in.
My hand, it's like dry skin. I don't know, I got it all of a sudden from the weather. When it got really cold, my skin just got really dry. It was crazy.
Towards the net, redirected in front by Terry. Pavelka moves over, and they score on the lacrosse move! Zegras from behind the net.
And all Milano has to do is get the heck out of the way. This is just unbelievable. He goes around the right hip of Sonny Milano.
Knocked off the stick by Matheson. Hartman plays it off the end boards. Got it to Kaprizov. He scores!
Watch Ryan Hartman bank this puck off the back of the net. Unbelievable.
Stars have pulled their goalie. Win the draw. Get a shot away. And another chance. They score!
Ooh, this is going to be close.
Robertson got to it, banked it off the netbinder and in right as the horn was sounding. How many times you see it, it never really pays off pulling the goalie like that with 2.7. It was a clean win.
Brings it into the corner, and then his stick came up and clipped Logan Stanley. Whoa, that one flipped on Hellebuck, went off his glove and just rolled along the line and stayed out.
Hellebuck gets a bit of a break and a little chuckle afterwards saying, ooh, that was close.
Here's a break. Matthews in low, and he dropped it off for Marner, and they don't get a shot on what looks like a 2-0 break. And you don't usually see the top goal scorer in the league defer on a clear-cut break.
Not quite sure what he was thinking.
With Aiken, big collision. Here's Gergensen, and he's stopped by DeSmith, and then it's batted in towards the net. And somehow DeSmith twisting and turning, able to keep it out.
Stop it right there. Oh, boy. That's how you get no rebound, and he doesn't know where it is, and he flings it back the other way. He thinks it's behind him.
Gostisbehere will lead it on man rush with Beagle. Gostisbehere in on goal, scores! No, they say it did not go in.
Rung the bell, but off the post and out.
Boy, from here, that looked like it was in. To go in the overtime, back for Montreal. Hoffman trying to win, and he scores! Mike Hoffman in overtime. But play is halted, hold on. The referee blows his whistle, and let's see if this is going to count.
Well, my eyes totally deceived me. I thought that went completely in the net. Oh, double post. Okay, Cange, I came in late last night. I thought that thing rimmed around the bottom.
Did Hoffman, so did I, so did most of the building.
Malkin snapped to the center, but picked off by Pop. Kreider is there for Andrew Pop with the net empty with the pass over, and that doesn't go for Zibanejad.
Zibanejad
moves, came back in, right through the crease, that Kreider was blocked.
Raquel!
And Raquel with the save of the night.
Panarin's got it, off the boards. Can Goodrow get there? He does! He hit the post! Rangers can't find the empty net. By the center, put in front, save Shesterkin! He robbed Gensel! What a save! Pass shot by Gensel, save Shesterkin! He's got it with 4.5 seconds to go! What a wild 2 minutes! Oh, what a game! What a win!
The Habs' leading scorer in 2019-20 against his former team, Tatar, in on Montembeau. And not what he threw up as he didn't get the shot he really wanted.
Well, that sort of ended with a thud, didn't it?
Robertson moving in on the forehand, cruising between the circles, lost control of the puck, and now has to simply do his best to get some shot in on Anderson. Just lost control of the puck.
I was wondering, where is he going?
He forgot the puck. I'm sure he's going to get an earful from his teammates, especially if they win this game.
Coyle closes.
Vasilevsky makes the save, looked skyward, and the puck was underneath.
I didn't know what his reaction meant. Did he think it beat him? And didn't know he had it still between the pads?
Goal, Gurianov was cutting towards the net. Domestikov worked it up high. Now Hockenbaugh, he scores!
It was a one-timer attempt by Tyler. It ends up going off the heel of his stick and straight to Hockenbaugh with no coverage.
Carrick following up a play, intercepts, goes behind the net, tries to wrap it around and just couldn't curl it around the goalpost. He had Smith beat. He still doesn't have a stick and he makes a glove save.
Oh, wow.
Backhand on Draisaitl, who just tried to get it on net.
He was still laying on the ice. He just laid on his side and still managed to find that puck. Omar gets some run support today. Bruins put six on the board in a 6-3 win over a team that had given you a hard time.
Bruins' first win against the Islanders in three contests.
Putting up five-man rush with Asplund. Fires! Stop! Samsonov made the rebound save as well. It's still loose! Ah! Olofsson missed a wide-open goal. Pesek fires as Samsonov scrambles to get back.
He doesn't have his stick. It's in the net. The Caps turn it over, and there's the shot. Ripping past Ovechkin, acting like a ball hockey goalie, but he just whistled it high and wide. Olofsson, as you mentioned, Joby, would have liked to have that shot back.
Collision of the game. It's Rasmus Dahlin, and it's Mackenzie Weegar. He's got him. No, he doesn't. Dahlin got out of the way just in time.
And now a whistle, and we're going to get too many men on the ice call.
There's 3-3. That's 6, and that's way too much. Not even close. I'm not quite sure the confusion that happened on that bench, but you see the look in the face of Andrew Burnett.
Turns toward the net, Dodonov right in the slot, and he scores! They try to trade him away!